I rap on, you know, what I feel like fit for me. You know what I'm saying? Everything ain't fit for me. If it ain't really a type of record that I think I should be on, then I won't get on.
You got some boy.
Listen to that beat, Curry.
That nigga, don't play.
Fuck
it
up, bro.
I had to make people wait for this shit, you know. This shit gotta be highly requested, you know. I might fuck around and be on my rap shit, then I have to goddamn make these beats. So, like, doing both of them, it's a good thing, but you just gotta figure out how to balance that shit out.
So that's the closest way I can get on smack without slowing a nigga all the way down. Yeah. 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 Hey, we ain't gotta be discreet, we ain't gotta be something.
Play that, dog.
Me and my own, my buddy, man, he we got a little group we be pushing and stuff. We always be talking about it. I was like, hey, you know, you wouldn't have got Warren G. You know what I'm saying? Warren G had all the rappers around. It was dirty and everything. So we got to leave it like that, man. They like it like that.